Hello once again, audience. Welcome back to another session of 100 Days of Gaming. This is day 27, and I'm going to be playing Sonic the Hedgehog Advance 3. Go to the main game, single player. Let's see, Sonic, Tails. I wonder who those characters are. Okay. I guess I'll pick you, Tails, to be my buddy. Route 99. Okay, I guess this is where I'm supposed to go. Maybe? Oh, I see. This is just the area where you collect all these chows. Here's one. Route 99. Come on, Sonic, you're supposed to be fast. Right, it's been years since I played a Sonic game. I'm gonna be very horrible at this. I can already tell. I seem to be going the right way. Thank you for joining me, Tails. Oh no, spikes. Uh-oh. Oh, that was close. Squashed me. Dang it. It's probably gonna be a lot of deaths. Because I'm not used to Sonic games like I am with Mario games. Oh crap, that wasn't nice. Ooh, that was close. Ah, I was third. Mm-hmm. never know where to turn for some of these. Good, another checkpoint. That's what I needed. There you go. No! Oh, maybe I am supposed to go this way. Nope. Ah, that bites. Yeah, checkpoint. Oh, that's kind of weird. All right. Sonic and Tails, echo and clear. So where is the next? Looks like a bonus stage. Defeat all enemies. Killed one. Yeah, I'm not gonna be able to kill him in this amount of time. Yeah, I lost. Oh well. Let's go to the next area. Two. Route 99. Ah, I'm already doing it. Whoops. Bye, Tails. No, don't jump down there. Come on, Sonic. You're supposed to stay fast. Aw, oh, that was depressing. What's wrong with you, Sonic? Go fast. There we go. Ah, turd. What's the point of going up? Oh, crap. Thank you. this thing right here. What is up? Oh, look like it was about to squish me. Oh. Got it. This over here. Ah. Hey, G-Artist, how's it going? Sorry, I wasn't talking. I was on the phone with the wife. She's coming back from the movies. Fast. No! Where am I going? Uh-oh. I found a chow. It's going pretty well. How's the stream looking? I'm using OBS with the GameCube. And so far it seems like it's going pretty well. By the way, thanks for the host, and you too, Jax. Thanks for hosting. Yeah. try this again. There we go. Ah, this attracts coins. Yes. Oh, except I lost it. So I suck at Sonic games. Jesus. Ah. Okay, audio bitrate to 48. Cool, thanks for the tip. I'll have to look around to see where I can find that. Before I start messing with stuff and end up crashing it. Oops. Looks like I messed with something else I wasn't supposed to. Okay, there we go. That was weird. Oh, this ain't good. Oh, that wasn't good. Oh, that wasn't good either. Whoa. The arrows tell me to go this way, so I'll go this way. Oop, no. Oh, it looks like I'm going this way.
Why?
Too scared to fall down. Well, I just skipped all that.
Whoa,
that was close. Oh no! I had all those coins. Or rings, or whatever you want to call them.
All right.
Ooh, must be boss. Ah, this is. He almost looks like Voltron. Or Voltron Man? Voltron Man? Something like that. I don't know. I don't know Sega stuff. Hey, Tails, you actually did something for once. Good job. Ah, no, give me that ring. What the heck? Just like that Curse of the Hedgehog in Rogue Legacy, exactly. Oh, thank you, Tails. You actually did something for once. Yeah, you could easily tell that I grew up with Mario. Because, God, I suck at Sonic games. See, why can't all the bosses be like that? I barely touched that and it killed me. God, I think I need to be close enough to it so that way when he slams on the ground, I'll be in between. Come on, Tails. Be useful here. Okay, Gyarados, I'll see you around. What the hell? Ah, you cheap ass. Really? Like, seriously, game. Well, there went my coin. Or my ring. There we go. Like, holy shit. Ah, what the hell? Game over. I don't think so. Let's try this again. Alright, I'll try this again. Hey, got him. Sweet. Jax is a cool cat. Sonic and Tails versus Boss Clear. Sunset Hill. Ah, missed it. Dang it. Got it. Dang it, I died. Thank you. I have no idea what this is for. But I found death. That thing launches you freaking high. Ooh. Yeah, that was weird. Never seen that thing before. No! Dang it! God, I'm so terrible at these. Oh, that was stupid. Ooh, yeah. There we go. Okay. So we're going this way. A little water? I know water is bad. Oh, yeah, sewer holes. Damn it! Hey, how's it going, not you two? Welcome to the stream. Yeah, I beat it. All right. Another day, another dime. I totally agree. I'm doing alright. Just playing some Sonic. That's cool, Jax. I'm glad it looks pretty good now that you're watching on a different screen other than the phone. Where do I need to go now? All the way up here? I have no idea. Where's the next place? There's... Was that two? Yeah, there it is. Oh, that enemy. What a turd. Oh no, I didn't make it up there. Uh-oh. Oh, whew. That was a goner. Nope, I'm dead. There's a tree. Can I jump? Yeah. So you guys like Sonic games? Get a favorite? Or do you suck at them just like I did? I'm terrible at these. I was a Mario fanboy back in the day. When I heard the name Sonic, I'll be like, oh, Mario's enemy. Oh, that stupid frog. We're good. That was close. Jump. Oh, stupid monkey. No. Dang it. Yeah, I actually bought a Genesis a while back and got Sonic and Knuckles, and got my daughter into playing that. She seems to like it, but she keeps asking me for help. Oh crap, didn't mean to go in there. She keeps asking me for help. I keep telling her, like, I'm sorry sweetie, but you probably know just as much as I do about Sonic games. But I heard the adventure games were good. Yeah, I've heard Sonic and Knuckles was a good one, so I'm glad I have that one at least. Oh, that's right, right here, the opposite direction. There we go. Whoops. I didn't mean to let go of that. Where am I going? There we go. Yeah, another checkpoint. Uh-oh. There we go. Now we're on, okay, this way. Now we go this way. At least I kind of have an idea where I'm going now. Yay, another checkpoint. No! Ah, crap. Okay. The hardest parts for me is the platforming. Like, Sonic is not a platformer. He's supposed to go fast. Leave the jumping to Mario, Sonic. Or at least Tails, if you could, please, like, do something. Did I beat it? Yes! I beat it. That's a console that I need to get, not you two, a Master System. Push the switch and get 8 points. Okay. Which switch? That one. Oh, it counts down. May not have gotten it fastest, but at least I got 8 points. Is it down here? No, can't go anywhere but up. Come on. There we go. Jeez. Yeah, Tails is so useless. Although when I was a kid, I thought he was the coolest thing in the world because he could fly. But little did I know, he was worthless. Holy crap. Where the heck am I supposed to go? Okay, come on. There we go. Up here. That has a key. Where the heck do I get a key from? Am I missing something? What's out here? So that's how you get it up from here. Nice one, Jiris. What does the fox say? Ah, crap. I didn't mean to jump in that. So, I need a key. Does that mean I have to go into one of these levels to find the key? It's kinda crummy. Oh, wait a sec. Can I jump up there? Oh, damn it, come on. Nope. I guess not. I feel dumb. I haven't checked over here yet. That's a pretty cool collection, though. Not you two. Sonic 1 and 2, Sonic Chaos, Space Harrier, Afterburner, which is the game to have back then, Cloud Master. It's pretty cool. Uh-oh, I wasn't paying attention. I gotta kill these things. Alright, the only games I've got for the Genesis is Sonic and Knuckles and Mortal Kombat 2. So, my collection hasn't gotten very far on that yet. Get there one day. That enemy kind of saved me. I almost fell. Oh yes, I just need one more. Where is it at? Is it down here? Oh yeah! Look at that! That's so close. Holy crap, that was so close. Ah, dang it. Oh, the missus is calling for me. Yeah, the Mortal Kombat is... Oh, yeah, I was glad to get that on the Genesis, because, just like you said, there's blood on it. Nintendo just had to go and censor all the fun. Oh, man. I messed up. There we go. Yeah, uh-oh. Yes? That is Mrs. Zyotar. Oh man. Stopped. There we go. It's rocking away. Oh, oh no. No. Dang it. I hear you laughing at me. Yeah, what are you talking about? Taking away my beard. That's my manhood. Oh, crap. Oh, that's not good. Stupid enemies. No, stay away from me. What kind of art are you? That's right, G-Artist, just because we're from the South, we know how to work computers. It might take us a little bit of time messing with it, but we got it. Oh yeah, more chows. Ah, crap. No. All we gotta do is smack it around a little bit, and then if it doesn't work, we just put duct tape on it. Hey, I beat you. Oh, it's you again. Are you gonna be... Yeah, you're gonna be stupid like the last time. Computers? You mean those magic boxes that the devil uses to corrupt society? Hey, there's Knuckles. Hey, it's Knuckles! I predicted what he was gonna say. Cool, Knuckles. Yeah, that's right, Knuckles before the steroid abuse. Alright, well, I'm gonna probably take a break, go get something to eat, and then when I get back, I'll probably switch to a different game. Because technically I'm a little behind on my 100 days of gaming, unfortunately. So, I figured I'll play a little bit of Sonic and then I'll get into something else. And maybe play that for a few hours. So, if you guys are still around, make sure you stop by. I might be playing the PS2, so I haven't really picked out a game for that yet. But, should be fun. But thanks again, Drew Artis and Jax, for the hosts, and very nice to see you around, not you two. That's true, Jax. Sick days do happen. But luckily, I've got time tonight to make up. I'm just gonna go and eat real quick, and then I'll hop back on with a different game. We'll tackle day 27. Thanks, not you two, and Jax. I will enjoy and hurry my food. I'll see you guys in a bit.